So guys, after typhoon signal 8 last night, yesterday and last night, this is what happens to our rooftop. So the car can't be used. It will be thrown away. The plants, all the boxes. Look at that. And the tent. So it's a big mess. Just a little bit okay, because today I started cleaning already, so only a few left. So that's how it looks after the typhoon. And look at this side, it's broken. Yeah, and that side. So that's it. More cleaning to do and more exercise to do. Stay safe, everyone, and thanks for your endless support.